Alright guys, we're gonna besiege the castle. Prepare the ladders. It would take 6 hours. Hopefully no one comes and stops us. Let's go. So they have more soldiers than us, but... I think we have better. Just charge them. Let me throw. Say let me throw. Just tell my people to follow me so they get over here. Let's kill y'all. Can I get some help off here, guys? Don't you kill my boy. Got him stuck in the corner. Alright, just follow me. There's a stairwell over here. We can cut him off. Hurry up. Follow. Hurry, hurry, hurry. Oh, then we're on charge, now charge. Yeah, they're gonna deal with those guys. We got some people that are dealing with the other guys. Well, I'm gonna go see if I can help them out. Come on. Yes. Move forward. Come on! Oh, they're still up there. Ouch! Too many! Now, four of them want to attack me. I'm gonna die here. Use the tree to my advantage. You can't see me. Ha ha. There, that's how you take a castle. Eh, 22 killed. But we killed more than them. Alright, we're definitely We'll make them loyal to us. If you have your enemies respect you, then they're more like friends, right? You know, they won't hurt you as bad when they capture you. Yes, we finally got a horse. After they took our horse, we finally got another one. We shared 6,160 experience with our party. That's a lot of experience. We can show you the swords. Yes. Just make the video a little longer. And that's basically all the people we had with us. That's it.